Hi, I'm Nathan, and this is Backpacker Kish. If you found this video, then chances are you clicked on something that brought you to this page, and I figured I'll take this opportunity to let you know what this channel is all about. When I started backpacking about 5 years ago, I looked to YouTube for information and as a resource on what I should and shouldn't do and how I should get started and all those things. And what I found was that a lot of the content that was out there was really focused on ultralight and was really focused on how you could do it as a through hike. And that's not necessarily what I was looking to do. What I was looking to do was get out for 2, 3, 4 days in the Rocky Mountains safely and responsibly. So that's what this channel is about. The things that I wanted to know when I started that I couldn't find all in one place. In my mind, there's a huge difference between education and training. This is not a training channel. I am not gonna show you how to do very specific things. That might happen along the way as we run into situations, but this channel, first and foremost, is about education. Not about how to do a thing, but about what you need to know in order to be safe and responsible in the backcountry. The fundamental concepts and ideas that you have to have cemented in your mind. Things like what you need to know about bear safety in the Rockies. Things like what you need to know about the systems that you build and cultivate in your kit and what the elements of those things are and how they work together for you to be able to get out into the backcountry safely and responsibly. Things as simple as understanding that if you hiked up a hill, you still have to hike down that hill, right? If you've never hiked, going up is hard work, but it's less scary than going down, because going down, you're pointed down. The next thing that is super important to me to publish as far as content goes is gear. Now, this is not a gear channel, and I'm not going to be doing, oh, this piece of gear is great and detailed reviews. Some of that will happen, but that's because it's gear that I want to share features about and let people know about. The main thing that this channel is going to do with regards to gear is talk about why to use it, when to use it, and how to use it. I mean, it's one of those things that when I started backpacking, I didn't know the difference between a white gas stove and an isobutane stove. I didn't know when you would use one instead of the other. I just went to the store or went on Amazon and started looking stuff up. And I think that's one thing that this channel should be about and will be about, is understanding the use case for different types of gear items. When it's important to use what thing and how, right? It's not something that everyone intuitively knows. And I had to spend a lot of trial and error and learning that I can hopefully help someone else avoid. Additionally, and this is not unique to this channel at all, I'm gonna do stuff about tips and tricks. I mean, once you have the fundamentals and the concepts in your mind, and once you have an idea of what gear you need and how to use it and what it's for, then really, you're ready to get out there and try and experience it. And the only thing that can make that better is learning from other people's mistakes and hearing firsthand what can make your time out there more enjoyable. So that's the next thing, is tips and tricks. Things that you can do to enjoy the backcountry more. Once you know the basics, and once you know the fundamentals of the gear and what you're gonna use and how and when, and once you have some ideas to make your time out there more enjoyable, the last thing to do is decide where to go. And I'm gonna help with that. I wanna give you an idea of what to expect on different trails and in different areas and different regions of the Rocky Mountains in southern Alberta. I'm gonna do that in the form of trip videos. I'm gonna take trips to places. I'm gonna do my best to explain the trail and the conditions and the weather and the things that impact your trip so that you will feel more prepared when you go out there. I want you to get out safely, responsibly, comfortably, and to have an idea of what to expect when you get out there. That way you don't have any reason not to enjoy the backcountry. If that's something you're into, hit subscribe, follow along. If it's not, I don't know why you watch this long.